great pleasure. I am privileged to be the mayor of the city of West Hollywood, but as you walk today, you'll be walking through another city, Los Angeles. And I am really pleased to introduce one of the newest mayors here in the Los Angeles County and the newest mayor of Los Angeles, who has been a longtime supporter here many, many times in his role as council member, and now here in his role as mayor, leading Los Angeles and leading the charge, my friend and a friend to all of us, Mayor Eric Garcetti.
Give it up for Abby Land. Good morning.
Good morning.
How you doing?
Good.
You ready to walk?
Yeah.
Well, on behalf of the city of Los Angeles, I'm so proud to be here with my colleagues, with our city controller, the man who controls the money, and the first openly gay elected official citywide, Ron Galperin. Give him a round of applause. Mitch O'Farrell from the great 13th District, my dear friend in my old district. Paul Koretz, who was once a council member in this city, now council member in our city. Go figure. He's done it all. And Paul Krikorian, who for many years, look at his hat, he has come every year, used to be here as general counsel for APLA. All of them are the superstar team from LA. And we're all here for the same reasons that Abby laid out. But me personally, I'm here for somebody named Jimmy Hester, who was my cousin, a proud, out, Latino, gay man who was taken in the earliest days of the AIDS crisis. He's my father's favorite cousin, and he has about 54 of them because it's a Mexican family, so it's big. But Jimmy taught us that there was so much we had to do to make sure that people knew that we can stop this disease. We can stop it in its tracks. We can stop it here in our backyard. We can stop it nationwide. And we can stop it around the world. And that is our mission. That I look at this sea of angels in this city of angels, walking one step at a time to let those know who are living with HIV AIDS, you're not alone. We are here for you. We love you. We embrace you. And we will find a cure. So for all of us that are here today, we walk, just as Abby said, so that one day we can go for a walk that has nothing to do with AIDS. That is the goal that we have. And the city of Los Angeles, with an AIDS coordinator, with programs out there that go into the community, that teach a new generation what they can do for healthy practices, ensures that here in Los Angeles, we will find that day. Thank you, love you all, have a great walk.